Korean Air Flight 17. Korean Air Flight 17 is an Airbus A380 loading with 100 passengers and 2 crew members and 2 pilots. Okay, the plane took off from Uzbekistan to Poland. The plane was reaching an altitude of 30,000 feet. The plane started to shake. Then the plane starts going left to the right. The plane starts to be upside down, then smash. Okay, that's all now. Bye. Make sure to subscribe to Airplane Fun.